Bueno, se lo dije a ella, obviamente lloramos, nos amargamos.
While FC Barcelona fans might be fuming at Messi for not staying, and others might only be focusing on the huge contract he'll have in Paris, most people forget one thing. The Messis are a family like any other. Leo opened up his heart and revealed how he dealt with the moment he had to tell his family that they had to leave their home. It's been just over a week since Messigate that started at the Camp Nou and found its happy ending at the Parc des Princes. But if you were stranded on a desert island, this is the gist of it. Leo Messi was just about to sign his contract renewal with FC Barcelona when the deal collapsed. There was no way for Leo to stay at Barcelona, so a decision had to be made in a flash and the Argentinian opted for Paris. As exciting as it is for football fans, except culés, to see Messi in a new team and a new city, we can't overlook the emotional and mental stress Leo went through as a human being, and the suffering that his family had to go through in that space of time. In an interview with Guillaume Balague, Leo revealed those decisive hours.
Antes de llegar a París, el momento, te llama tu padre para decirte lo de Barcelona no puede ser. En ese momento, lo primero que haces, ¿qué es? ¿Estás en casa? ¿Estás con Antonella?
Bueno, sí. Viene mi papá a mi casa a comunicármelo porque él se había ido a la mañana a juntar con la Porta. Y cuando vuelve me lo dice a mí y obviamente el bajón y el prepararme para ver cómo se lo comunicaba a Antonella para después decírselo a los nenes. Bueno, se lo dije a ella, obviamente lloramos, nos amargamos y después nos levantamos para ver cómo se lo decíamos a los nenes, cómo se lo comunicábamos de la mejor manera, porque ya lo habíamos dicho en diciembre que no íbamos a quedar, que íbamos a seguir y sabíamos el golpe que iba a ser, sobre todo para Thiago.
When you think about footballers making big transfer moves, we rarely stop to think about them in personal terms, much less about their families. It's as if money is enough to solve any problem, but what is money to a kid? Thiago Messi is the oldest of the bunch. He's already 8 years old, which is a complicated age for someone to move abroad, away from his friends, his school, his football team. He was already playing in FC Barcelona's youth setup and showing a lot of promise. Having to move from the country where you were born, distancing yourself from the people you care about, and doing this in a country with a different language, that's tough on anyone. But so far, the story goes to show that the Messis work as a team, off the pitch as well.
¿Te sorprendió que los chicos aceptaran quizá antes incluso de lo que te imaginabas? ¿O?
Sí, muchas veces pensamos demasiado y los chicos lo asimilan y lo aceptan de una manera que por ahí no pensamos. Creo que Thiago, si bien lo lleva por dentro, demuestra que está feliz, que está contento y que está preparado para el cambio. Conociéndolo, sé que es como yo, que lo está sufriendo muchísimo por adentro sin expresarlo, pero bueno, tampoco es nada grave. Se va a adaptar seguramente, como se adaptan todos. Va a ser una nueva experiencia para él, le va a servir para crecer a nivel personal, para seguir formándose y seguramente vamos a estar los cinco espectacular y yo encantado de estar en este club.
Leo Messi knows exactly what it feels like to have to leave everything behind and embark on a new adventure. The last time he did it, he was 12 years old, traveling from Rosario to Buenos Aires, then from the capital of Argentina to Barcelona. From then on, Messi made his life in Catalonia, going back to Buenos Aires for holidays, but calling Barcelona his home. He's not a guy who enjoys big changes to his life, so the Parisian move was dramatic at first.
No costó dormir, no costó descansar en todos estos días, ansioso por la incertidumbre de qué iba a pasar después de lo que pasó el comunicado del club, donde no sabíamos qué íbamos a hacer, no teníamos nada definido y bueno, ese nerviosismo, incertidumbre de cuándo iba a arrancar otra vez, de dónde iba a ir, del cambio de la familia, la verdad que fue complicado hasta que pude pedirme la gente, que pude hablar, que pude cerrar ya o encaminar el acuerdo con el París y empezar a pensar en lo que se venía.
What came next was one of the most warming welcomes ever given to a footballer. Besides, there were already a lot of familiar faces to receive the Messis in their new town. Neymar, Paredes, Di María. Everyone was excited for Leo to join the club.
Bueno, ellos enseguida me abrieron las puertas y con ganas de que se haga, y estábamos continuamente en contacto y íbamos comentando los pasos y lo que iba sucediendo para ver si venía o no venía.
Y viniste. Aquí estás.
Y acá estamos.
Paris is in love with Messi, and the Messis are enjoying their first days as Parisians. Once Leo is back on the pitch and life starts to normalize, they'll surely enjoy this new adventure. Besides, Barcelona is just one private jet away. And something tells us Messi isn't done with the Camp Nou just yet.